again.
My mom's pure Colorado Springs conservative as the day is long. And then out of nowhere, she casually mentions at dinner that she started making
Good day to buy something. Nothing for you?
Thank you.
set. The whole thing has to be torn down. We're going to sell the land. Some kind of reservoir.
How many times do I have to
pour in around the foundation?
How many times?
100-year floods are happening every 5 years.
How many times do I have to tell you? Okay, whatever. Okay, I'll talk later. Okay.
What are you doing?
To the hospital from there, or a helicopter ride if you can get to it high enough.
Like that makes me want to smash faces.
Not nice.
Yeah.
That was disgusting.
That one is totally on me, I swear. I know, right?
So my dad was in town this weekend, and he always wanted to go to Alcatraz. I've never been either, so I thought, okay, we'll roll up on it any other time. No big deal. Turns out there's only one ferry company that takes people out there, and you have to book your ticket well in advance. I've been here for years now. I didn't
stay.
I'll be a good boy.
out of here. You tagged the Golden Gate Bridge? It's all over the news.
Told you.
This is the kind of exposure we really need. The student has become the master.
I was always the master.
Hey, Marcus. One of our followers swiped an email from a home student. Juicy shit, my friend.
Guys, I got a lead on a potential pedophile working for home.
For fuck's sake, Big Brother's a sex offender? This is exactly why we went after home. So who is this guy?
Cole something or other. I don't have a last name.
We probably got an employee list from our home hit. Let's see. Uh-huh. Cole Lang.
I'll find him, get some evidence, see what kind of person home is harboring.